information!
Did you?
Hanger on!
Find this patient, nurse!
Warning!
Everything! Everything!
You keep an eye peeled for Stein. The damn bastard set up shop in the surgery wing. You wanna find him? Just follow the blood.
Adam presents new problems for the profession. As your tools improved, so do your standards. There was a time I was happy enough to take off a wart or two, or turn a real circus freak into something you can show in the daylight, but that was then, when we took what we got, but with...
Remember, all their machines will short out right prompt if you hit them with electrobolts.
Looking for a victim he can ravish for his grotesque amusement.
Go and run!
The little ones are so fast.
Where did you go?
I was a German prison camp, only of 16 years old when I realized I have love for science. German doctor, he make experiments. Sometimes he makes scientific error. I tell him of this error, and this make him angry. Then he asks, how can a child know such a thing? I tell him sometimes I just know. He screams at me, then why tell me? Well, I said, if you are going to do such things, at least you should do them properly.
I am beautiful, yes. Look at me. What could I do to make my features finer? With Adam and my scalpel, I have been transformed. But is there not something better? What if now it is not my skill that fails me, but my imagination?
It has been brought to my attention that some citizens have discovered ways to hack the vending machines. I should not need to remind each and every citizen of Rapture that free enterprise is the foundation upon which our society has been established. Parasites will be punished.
Simon, I know medical pavilion is your matter, but you might want to cogitate on this. Ocean water is colder than a witch's tit. You don't heat the pipes freeze. Pipes freeze, pipes burst, then Rapture leaks. Now, I realise you're a posh sort of geezer, and frankly, I don't give a toss if you piss or go fishing. But once Rapture starts leaking, the old girl's never gonna stop. And then I'll be sure to tell Ryan he's got you to thank.
Why do we have two eyes? Is there some law that says we must? Two arms, two legs, two ears, two breath.
We're not finished! Not finished!
You'll have to find some way to get through to surgery and the diamond. Chin up now. The Lord ain't the quitter. I can hear that splicer sounding off like it's the 4th of July. Explosives are hard to come by down here. If you get your hands on one of them telekinesis plasmids, you can catch the damn fireball and toss it right back in its gob, or anything else that might be standing in your way.
Thanks, Mr. Bubbles. Oh, I'm ready for dream times.
Fill your cravings and the circus of value.
Ugh!
he started representing them as cubes and other abstract forms. The world called him a genius. I've spent my entire surgical career creating the same tired shapes over and over again. The upturned nose, the cleft chin, the ample bosom. Wouldn't it be wonderful if I could do with a knife what that old Spaniard did with a brush?
We rebuild our city and the doubts set the fly spoil our honor. 1,000 atoms to the man or woman who pins its wings.
Light up foes to 1,000 degrees. Warning, fire spreads.
Security, the school.
Splicers, the Big Daddies, the Little Sisters. He pumps some kind of chemical scent in the air. Pheromones, they call it. Makes them all dance to his tune.
Monster!